Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our online class from American Bridge International School Level 4 with Teacher Srini again. How are you this morning, everyone? All right, I hope everyone's doing fine. And some of you might doing great, and some of you might feel a little bit bored, and some of you might feel sleepy because sometimes you learn in the afternoon, but now you have to learn in the morning, right? All right, everyone, so for me, I'm fine. Now let's move to our first session all together. So today is Friday, April 9, 2021, and according to our schedule for the first session, you are going to learn about listening express one, right? So we learn about unit 8, our world again. Today we focus on the workbook on page 19. Please open the book on page 19 all together, everyone, so that you can see about our today lesson. And this is about the last lesson of unit 8 in the workbook, and we also just finished the last lesson in the student book on Tuesday, right? All right, so I hope that you can enjoy with the video. Now I would like to explain you how to do in this one. So checkpoint C, right? So checkpoint C here, you just listen from the audio track 28, and then what? And then fill in the blank. So it is enough. So you have to listen and then fill the missing word, the word that we don't have, right? Or the word that don't have in the story. So we have to complete it. Now I would like to give you 10 minutes to listen in this one, or I would like to you to listen this one 5 times because they ask a lot of blanks, so you need a lot of time, right? So I give you 5 times to play in this one. Are you ready? Now let's start all together.
Checkpoint C. Listen. Choose the best answer for each question. Most deserts are very hot. The Sahara Desert is the world's hottest desert, and it's huge. However, it's not the largest desert in the world. The biggest desert is the Antarctic Desert. It's a cold desert. Some deserts are not hot at all. A desert just has to be dry and get very little rain or snowfall. So a desert can be a very cold place too.
All right, great job, everyone. Have you done? I hope that you can complete the answer well. But even though you cannot complete all the answer, you also can check with the teacher, right? And some part you might have the wrong spelling or the wrong spelling, and also the word that is not incomplete. It's okay. You can check with the teacher right now. All right, so for the first line you can see here, checkpoint C, right? So here we talk about desert, and then we start with most desert. So most desert here, why we use the word most desert? So most desert, it is mean that nearly 100% of desert in the world, right? All right, most desert are very hot. Is it correct that most desert are very hot? Why we say most desert are very hot? Because sometimes you might think that all desert are hot. Actually, not all the desert, just most desert. Example, like 70% of the desert, we have a hot desert, but 30% of the desert, we have the coldest desert, right? It means like this. Or example, there are 100, right? 100 desert in the world. Actually, we have the hot desert only 70, but 30, we have the cold desert. It's been like this. All right, so we say most deserts are hot, so it means that it's not 100% that the deserts are hot. The Sahara Desert. Sahara Desert is very famous, right? And most of you might already heard about it. All right, the Sahara Desert is the world what? So it's the world largest desert or the world hottest desert, everyone? All right, so it's the world hottest. Right, very hot test desert. It's correct that it is very hot, right? Like you already see before in the video or in our pictures already that the Sahara Desert is very hot, right? Like you can see area full of the sand, no water, no tree, no forest, just only sand, and we and it doesn't have rain too. All right, it huge. So this one we run huge, not huge. Okay, huge. However, it's not the largest desert in the world. All right, so however, it's not the largest. So even though it's very hot, hottest in the world and so huge, but it's not the largest desert in the world. We have another desert that's very large, right? All right. So then we say the biggest, right? The biggest. Now we can compare the biggest desert, all right? So the biggest desert is the Antarctic desert, right? All right, so some might say that Sahara Desert is very large, just very large, so it means it is the largest desert in the world. Actually, we have another desert that is very large, is the Antarctic desert, right? It's a cold desert. Oh, so Sahara Desert is very hot desert, but Antarctic desert is very cold desert, right? Some deserts are what everyone? Some deserts are not hot. Some deserts are not hot at all. Alright? So some deserts are not hot at all. So why it's not hot? A desert just has to be dry and just has to be dry and got very little. So based on what I already learned, what is it? Very little, what I want. So it's very little rain. Very little rain or what? Or snowfall. Yes, so because it's hot and dry, some desert don't have a rain and also snowfall. And some desert, it is not hot. Sorry, some desert, they are not hot. So they might have rain and also snowfall, but it's not much, it's just a little, right? It's just a little bit. All right, let's go to the next one. So a desert can be a very cold place. Yes, actually, like you can see, Antarctic desert is very cold desert, and you can see the polar bear like to live there too, right? It is right that a desert can be a very cold place to like Antarctic desert, right? So if you compare two desert, you can see Sahara is very hottest and Antarctic is very what? Very largest desert. And Sahara is hot, but Antarctic is cold. Alright everyone, so I hope they can understand about this one, because when you listen from the audio track, it's not me that you just complete the answer about the missing words only. You also have to understand about the meaning of the listening too, right? So here we focus on the desert, we compare between two deserts, right? Alright everyone, I hope that you can understand about the first video lesson. But if there are any questions, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more detail. Now our first lesson is finished. See you again for the next session. Goodbye, everyone.